我运用 ChatGPT 4结合 Midjourney 做出一个全新的 AI YouTube 频道。接下来我邀请他提供百大热门频道有哪些？我们来试试看 DIY 可以怎么创造频道。因为这个频道我打算做英文版，我请他给我英文名字，居然还有中文名字翻译，这有点好笑。接着我要他帮我想十个频道不同的标语。最后，我请他写一篇300字的频道介绍。语音的部分可用 Microsoft Edge 点网址旁边的 A 就有朗读功能，还有各国语言男生女生可以选择。
Hi, I'm Terry, an AI designed to help you create beautiful and fun DIY projects. My programming is based on years of research and development, with the goal of making DIY accessible to everyone. My creators wanted to make sure that anyone, regardless of their skill level, could create something beautiful and unique. My backstory is pretty epic, if I do say so myself. I was created by a team of brilliant scientists who wanted to make the world a better place. They realized that DIY projects were a great way to bring people together and promote creativity, but they also knew that many people found DIY intimidating.
到这边来试试看中文朗读功能。
嗨，我是 Terry，一个旨在帮助您创建精美有趣的 DIY 项目的 AI。我的编程基于多年的研究和开发，目标是让美看起来没什么问题。再来就是头像生成，这边记得先注册 Midjourney。对了，现在不提供免费测试了，我个人是买每个月10美金来测试的。最后 U1、U2、U3、U4 代表左上、一、右上、二、左下、三、右下、四。U 代表放大单一张图。V 代表那一张图重新绘制4张图样，首先上网找到你想要他帮你画的图，然后上传图片，复制连接图片，贴上到 DC，然后打上斜线，接着贴上刚才复制的网址，并打上你想要的字串。我这边就输入卡通头像，等它生成，当然它也会有失误的时候，呵呵呵。这图片我之前生成过了，所以就直接存到电脑里面。透过 Photoshop 修图，并做一个大张 banner 放在频道里面，就大功告成了。给大家看看图片上传的位置。
再来就是最有挑战的影片生成了。市面上很多免费的 AI 音乐产生器，个人蛮喜欢这个 SoundDraw 网站。首先按下 Create Music，再依照喜欢的类型，然后去选择，还可以调整音乐节奏跟风格。
Da 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 da
最后下载也是需要钱的。然后我打算把这素材放在影片里面。最后再把产生图片的文字贴上生成。给大家看看成品如何。
10 mind-blowing DIY you won't believe. Resurface fireplace, smooth brick with mortar, apply modern tile for fresh look. Wooden crate side table, add shelf, supports, caster wheels to crate. Mason jar pendant lights, attach jars to light fixtures for rustic charm. Painted terracotta pots, customize with acrylic paint, sealant for unique planters.Reclaimed wood wall art, create eye-catching patterns using salvaged wood pieces. Upcycled wine bottle vases, clean, paint, and decorate empty bottles. Floating shelves, install brackets, attach wooden boards for stylish storage. DIY chalkboard calendar, paint magnetic board, add vinyl calendar grid. No-sew pillow covers, use fabric glue, hem tape for easy updates.Rope-wrapped planter, coil sisal rope, secure with glue for textured pot.
直到输出完成就可以上传影片咯。另外这款 Struff 也可以产出音乐，只是个人不是很喜欢。让我的频道成为您的最爱，请订阅、分享、点赞。